you're gonna die in 2 seconds. You suck at math.
Talk about changes in civilization, society. The cities were enormous. The cities were beautiful. They had ground-based cities, much as we have always had them. But they also had something else, floating cities due to anti-gravity. But it floated on this platform, and they could move the city any place they wanted.